He is going to show a variation of the two-on-one, his special combination.
Вот, значит, начнем с простого. Значит, во-первых, когда он забирает здесь 10, нужно правильно его взорвать.
Very important, the technique that you use has to be correct. He's going to show
you how. Делают на силу и там все. Здесь короткое, четкое движение, короткое. За счет чего? Вот просто руку наладить сюда и поворот это. Все. Видите, как играть? Вот так берут, вот так берут. Ногу. Брать вот. 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 Вот.
Using the special pressure on the wrist. He's rotating
вот
the wrist to take it off.
Вот. Здесь забираете. Отсюда, значит, сурите.
He's showing his position and set up for the fireman's carry when he takes the wrist off.
Значит, этот бросок. Нужно делать, когда еще захвата нет. Захвата этого нет.
It's important that you don't take the hand over the head.
Отсюда вот. Только вот сюда вот.
You take it in front of the face.
Если захват отсюда идет, захват, уже так взял, так, значит идет руку вот отсюда. Значит еще раз, значит здесь бежит, раз, здесь смотрите, вот, бежит, смотрите, вот.
He's showing a variation of the same technique using the foot to trip with.
Еще одна шара, повторяю. Раз. Оттуда. Можно делать. Сюда,
он встает. Positions his man, sets him up by pulling forward. As he raises up, he blocks his foot and comes underneath.
Значит, это два варианта.
There's two variations.
Значит, отсюда какие могут варианты быть? Вот я забираю. Он забирает. Вот.
When your opponent controls your wrist.
Здесь ничего не нужно делать. Вот я беру. Вот. И натягиваю. Я смотри. Вот он. Забираю.
He changes to a headlock. He fakes the two-on-one. And notice how he rotates his right hand. Notice how he rotates the right hand underneath and captures the other opponent's wrist.
Здесь не надо вот так брать.
Comes underneath.
Но.
Comes
здесь
underneath.
Вот, смотрите, вот.
Pulls it into what? His body, just holding on to it with his fingers. Throws the head, throws him across his hip.
Значит, бывает вариант, когда он берет до локтя.
This time your opponent controls your elbow.
То же самое, подтягивает его.
He hooks higher on the arm. He hooks the arm at the elbow. And does the same combination. Notice his foot position, his left foot. He gets his left foot in position for the headlock while he controls the arm.
Значит, отсюда идет, упирается в голову.
Look at his feet position. This guy blocks the head this time.
Спокойно, просто убирайся. Вот здесь что делать? Можно просто пройти. Вот, смотрите.
This time he blocks the arm and he's going to throw from that position.
Фиксация.
Knocks it off, captures the arm.
Все, и здесь бросок.
He can throw.
Или просто вот.
Locks the arm and tackles. Locks the arm and body locks.
Только не так просто, а вот.
Вот. Notice how he uses his thumb and his index finger to take that off.
Значит, заходят ноги.
This time he uses a combination to finish the technique by tripping. And he has a combination for every position that he grabs the arm. He has a plan for his hand.
It's a quick movement. It's a short movement to get the arm, to capture the arm. Notice how he rotates his hips and rotates his shoulder. He has to come off by using your body, rotating your body. It's important that you control this wrist and you're actually using this wrist. It's like the self-defense, Aikido, Aikido.
One is not
twisting, a twisting motion on the wrist.
One is not the good thing.
Okay, when he starts twisting motion, the opponent starts to rotate the arm back, and that helps with the setup when the fireman's carried. He's twisted, the man starts to rotate his hand back, he's in a better position for the fireman.
Вот еще раз повторяю, запястье, вот так, move.
The gripping is very important. You have to have the wrist facing your body. The wrist facing your body, and you have to have total control at the wrist, not at the hand. His hand should be flexible. With two fingers. Now, you want to be above the elbow and close to the armpit. Notice how he starts to rotate the hand back. He's showing you. We didn't know this. He lets his opponent open the arm up. When he starts to twist the hand back, the elbow comes out, opens the fireman's carrier.